Important general knowledge, questions and answers on achievements in the field of sports for the first time in India.
Who is the first Indian woman chess grandmaster? Subbaraman Vijayalakshmi. When did India win its first Olympic team medal? Gold in hockey at 1928 Olympics at Amsterdam, beating the Netherlands. Who is the first Indian to win an individual medal at the Olympics in British India? Norman Pritchard in 1900 Paris Summer Olympics. He won 2 silver medals for the country in the 200 meter hurdles and 200 meter sprint events. Who is the youngest captain of Indian Test cricket team? Mansoor Ali Khan Pataudi. Famously known as Tiger Pataudi, he became the captain of the Indian team at the tender age of 21 and the youngest ever captain of India to this day. Who is the first Indian to conquer the English Channel? Mihir Sen. Mihir Sen was a famous Indian long distance swimmer and businessman. He was the first Indian to conquer the English Channel from Dover to Calais in 1958 and did so in the fourth fastest time, 14 hours and 45 minutes. Who is the first Indian to swim across the English Channel? Arati Saha. Who is the first woman in the world to swim across the seven seas? Bula Chowdhury. The first ever woman to cross the seven seas, Bula Chowdhury, is honored with both the Arjuna Award and the Padma Shri. Who is the first Indian woman to win a gold medal at the Asian Games? Kamaljeet Sandhu. Who was the first Indian woman to win a Grand Slam title in tennis? Sania Mirza became the first Indian woman to win a Grand Slam when she partnered with Mahesh Bhupathi to win the 2009 Australian Open Mixed Doubles title. Who is the first Indian woman to receive the Rajiv Gandhi Khel Ratna Award for weightlifting? Karnam Malleshwari received the Rajiv Gandhi Khel Ratna Award, India's highest sporting honor, in 1995. Who is the first cricketer to be awarded the Arjuna Award? Salim Durrani was the first Indian cricketer to be honored with the Arjuna Award in 1961. Who is the first Indian woman to win the World Junior Badminton Championship? Saina Nehwal. Who is the first Indian to win a Grand Slam title? Mahesh Bhupathi won the French Open Mixed Doubles in 1997. Who was the first Indian woman to win a medal in boxing at the Olympics? MC Marie Kom. Who is the first Indian woman to win a medal in badminton at Olympic Games? Saina Nehwal. Who is the first Indian woman to be a 5-time world boxing champion, MC Mary Kom. Who is the first Indian woman shooter to win gold medal in World Shooting Championship? Tejaswini Sawant. She became the world champion in the 50-meter rifle prone event in Munich, Germany. She was the first Indian woman shooter to win a gold medal. Who won the India's first Olympic medal in boxing? Vijender Singh. Who is the first Indian cricket captain in ODI or One Day International? Ajit Wadekar. Who is the first Indian to receive the Rajiv Gandhi Khel Ratna Award in chess? Chess Grandmaster Viswanathan Anand.
Thank you for watching.